time again. If everybody is ready, I'm ready too. Here we go. Of course, it's round one, and we have the top five answers on the board. Try to find the most popular answer. Here is the question. When you were growing up, name something you did before you had internet. I'll repeat it again. When you were growing up, name something you did before you had internet. Okay. Now here we go with round two, the top six answers on the board, and it goes as follows. On a scale of 1 to 10, how many hours do you exercise every day? Here it is again. On a scale of 1 to 10, how many hours do you exercise every day? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the first part. We'll have the second part coming up next after these messages. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. Alright, welcome back. And here we go with round three. And you know what that means. Time to double the points. That's right, we're gonna double the points. The top four answers are on the board to this question. Give me another word that rhymes with nickel. I'll say it again. Give me another word that rhymes with nickel. And here we go with the final round, and it's time to triple those points. That is right. And here we go with the top three answers on the board. Name something a kid does after school. Now here it is one more time. Name something a kid does after school. All right, that's the end of the second part. Coming up next, leave that good old fast money round where you can win up to $25,000 in points. So stay tuned, we'll be back right after this. Hi everybody, we're back, and here we go with the fast money round. And remember, there are five answers that you have to answer, and try to find the most popular answer. You can't think of something, all you gotta do is to skip it and come back to it. Remember, you're playing for up to $25,000 in points. If everybody's ready, good luck, here we go. Name something you eat when you're on vacation. Name a type of bird. A sport that lets you call a timeout. Any NFL teams. Any famous game show host. Those are your five answers. Coming up Friday night to Saturday, we will have those results. And probably on Saturday night, we will do some Match Game 17. It will be late Sunday night to overnight Sunday by the time we get that done. So we'll be joining us then. Until then, this is Matthew the Rock Man signing out. And if you love them, none of you, you will be a friend of us. We'll always be a friend of you. And I remind you to do the same, my friends. I'll talk to you all next time. You on the rock.
This has been a Matthew Hendricks production. Thanks for watching, and as always, keep on rocking.